Welcome back, everyone, to another exciting episode of Costume Quest. I'm your host, Mr. Gazillion, and in the last episode, we saved the Ferris wheel from, the grubbins. And we discovered how to get past the carnival. Oh, any final thoughts? Yeah, give me all your candy. So we found a secret door using light to this corn maze. And now we need to build a grubbin costume to get past all the grubbins that are lost who don't actually want to work for Dorsilla because she's mean. Meaner than the grubbin boss himself. So, yeah. Take a load of that. Now, we just have to navigate through this maze and figure out exactly how to get, Oh yeah, we haven't had a counter in a while. Find all the pieces, basically. So let's do that, shall we? So he'll probably be able to finish this guy off, perfect. And she'll be able to hurt this guy, and in a couple of turns we'll be able to beat this. Bam! Yes, success, whammo! And alright, 2 for Lady Liberty. This guy takes a lot of damage from her. And she does decent damage now. Now let's see how much damage this does on its own. Now I'm not sure. And it's only 70, that's actually not a lot. So that's probably because it's split up across all the other enemies. So this pumpkin guy might not be as useful as some of the others. So we got some more treats out of it. That's good news. And you will notice that some of the bad guys respawn in between episodes. Some of them respawn no matter what, but in this case, it's because if you turn off the game and reload, some of them respawn. So not a horrible thing. And I don't, I tend to play these sessions like an hour and a half in a row. Ah, no, my only sub blah 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 suffering something or another. But yeah, so since I played them in an hour and a half, you should only see these respawns every 3 episodes or so, which is really not a big deal. Now this could be a tough fight because they're all level 10. I don't really know who does the most damage. I'm gonna guess this guy, so let's take him out first. And we're probably gonna end up seeing a bonus from Reynolds' power attack, because there's 3 in this battle versus 2 in the last, so. Oh no! Thankfully it was on Lucy. Okay, good. And that'll have a nice little. There you go, perfect. And why perfect? Ooh, Lucy is not looking so hot right now. Yeah. Do that. Now. We can finish him off, and I will. Oh god, please don't hit Lucy. We really want to use her missile barrage. Bam, perfect. At least she gets to go out with a bang, if necessary. Okay, good. Lady Liberty is fine. Now please, we got 1 chance out of 3 that they'll go for Lucy. Hey, we've dodged it. Perfect. Now we will definitely use the heal. This is probably just, oh wow, what the heck? Why did this do so much damage this time? I don't understand how it works. Oh well, doesn't matter. The power of patriotism. Missile barrage. And bam! Wow, that was very good damage. Oh wow, yes! Oh sorry, I totally missed that because I was so overwhelmed by the amount of damage that I did there. And that should actually finish him off. Perfect. That would have been a lot worse. Ooh, salmon rings and blobbles. I don't remember salmon rings. That might be a new one. Actually, you know what? I think when we get a new creepy treat, it's actually it grow like it's bigger than the other one. So yeah, that was not that was a double. Oh well, not a big deal. And we discover a candy, of course. Unfortunate. But that's okay, and there's nothing here. I could switch my 2 costumes, where Lucy would have the pumpkin and Reynolds would have the Rocket Man, but I don't feel like blasting through everything, so this is fine with me, really. And, okay, so... I'm guessing we can't really avoid a battle with this one. Oh, we can talk to him.
About time, Greaves. You humans are slow. Here, take this costume piece and go give Dorsilla what for.
So that is a mask. It's a grubbin mask. So, huzzah. The grubbin mask is not...
No humans allowed.
Oh, okay, okay. We need the grubbin mask to get through this gate. So that's fine. We'll save because you know what? We got... Oh, we'll double save because we got a piece of the grubbin mask. Now, can I get through here? No, only on the way back. That's fine. Now, we can go up over here, and so I will. Not this way. Oh, man, I'm so blind. I'm not even looking where I'm going. I was like... I was scanning the map for anything that could be useful. Alright, let's see here. Well, it's an identical battle, so... Except they're lower level, so this might not be as bad as the last one. There we go, there we go. We will not finish it in one round. Oh. Perfect. But I will not be taken by surprise like last time. Perfect. Perfect, there you go. Lucy is not close to death. Like she was last time. And here we go. Perfect. I don't know which one does the most damage. I'm gonna pretend like it's this one, but I really don't know. And no one attacked Everett this time, so it's not like I can attack the weakest one. And X, perfect dodge. And Y with another dodge. Oh wow, Reynolds actually hit up pretty bad. And we will use Hollow's Eve. Because there's two of them. So wow, what damage. And yes, because Reynolds is low health, he could die if they target him. And I would not want that. So there you go. And Missile Barrage? Of course I will. Hopefully it takes care of the Bombardier. And it did. And this guy's hurt. Oh, bam, there you go with a little counter. I didn't kill him, but that's okay, because this will. Huzzah! Victory! We got a Booger Pie. That sounds disgusting. I don't think it's a new one. And we leveled up! So there we go. So now we're slightly stronger, and we'll sneak upwards. Ah, dang it, I really thought I could sneak up on him. It's not a big deal. We leveled up too, so... Now we're up against some medics. Or monks, I guess. Shamans, there you go. So, yeah, these are level 9. I'm going to go up against them. Oh, move. Wow, that hurt. And yeah, I'm gonna do that. Bam. Oh, wow. What damage. Yeah, no matter what, he's gonna heal himself or attack, which would be a stupid move on his part. And we've got a power-up on him. Oh, wow. Okay, good. That hurts, but considering he's gonna die... Really not a big deal. There you go. There we go. And can we get this one? Bam. Wow, perfect. Alright, well. Normally, I would want to use my super move, but this is actually faster and more reliable for damage. And barf roll up. Ugh, that actually sounds really gross. That really sounds nasty. Ugh, gross. Alright, so... Over this way... Nothing but candy... Nope, again, nothing but candy... I don't know if there's something there, but I'm gonna go over just in case there's a treasure that we can't quite reach. And that was the case, and we've got... more candy. And only 50, so not really worth it. But whatever. We want to find everything. We don't have 100% completion in this run because I screwed up at the mall. Unfortunately. I didn't do the apple bobbing quests. So I might have screwed myself out of creepy treat. There you go.
I'm never going to eat another piece of corn again. Fortunately for me, there's no corn in Repugia.
And we got 30 socks, which is not what I suspected. I thought they were going to be boots, but close enough. Well, I mean, they were in the shape of feet, so I think guessing boots is not that much of a good guess, so much that it's just kind of obvious. Okay, so we know that we can't really sneak on them from the sides. I'm going to wait till he turns around. I mean, the battles aren't that difficult. Oh, shit. And I mean, shoot, excuse my horrible language, jeez, think of the children, someone. Alright. So, turn, oh man, where are you going? Can you please just turn around? If he doesn't turn around after this, I'm just gonna take him on head first. And the verdict is, he doesn't turn around.
I've got you.
Actually, I think I've got you exactly where I want you. Well, maybe not exactly. A surprise attack would have been better, but whatevs. Whatevs. Okay. Warlock or Mystic goes first, who happens to be the lowest leveled one with the lowest health. So he might die to Lady Liberty. And he does. And now just whatever. Whichever assassin. Wham, wham, thank you, ma'am. Dodge with a counterattack. Bam. God, those are powerful. And dodge with another power counterattack. Perfect. So, Reynolds will not be able to finish this off this round, but Everett might with that level up. Yeah, exactly what I wanted to see. So, oh, just a hair too soon. But a successful dodge. No, I will not use Hollow Zeep because it does seem to do less damage when it's just one enemy, and I really don't feel like wasting the time here. Bam, there you go. Victory, unicorn pellets, candy, decent XP, all around good battle. You're gonna turn around. Well, he's not going to come this way, right? So, perfect. Ooh, he's fast, though. Alright, let's go get this candy first, because I won't feel like coming back anyway. Oh, man, he's very fast. I don't know if he's going to come back anytime soon. Oh, well. I don't feel like waiting. The benefit is not that big. It's like 20 damage. Oh, he's right there, and there's a treasure, so... Ooh, we got him! Don't feel bad. We sneak up on, you know, most of you. And so, what do we have here? Let's see. Well, we're gonna go for the Mystic because, again, oh, it's 32 now. Because I don't want power ups. Everett, finish him off. Thank you.
And what are you gonna do without your power up? I'll tell you, you're gonna die.
Especially with that, you guys are doing all the work for me. My counter is so powerful. It's like a regular attack. Stop it. There you go. Now that was a lot smarter. Regular attack. Was 93 strong enough? I'm not sure. Let's check it out. It was perfect. And voila. Come on! I was kind of hoping for an Everett hit, but we don't always get what we want, right? Yeah, just send it. There we go. Perfect. Again, human crackers and salmon rings, so... No bonus there. Treasure, we've got more candy. I don't know why they gave us so much candy. I mean, there's not that much you can do with it except buy battle stamps, and we're already gonna be maxed out, so... This is the way to go. But I don't see anything over here. There's a battle. Alright, whatever. We're just gonna get the piece of the costume. Grease, I was going crazy here. Thanks for saving me here. Take this. We've got burlap sack, and now... Ah, monster! Dude, chill. It's just me in costume, remember? Oh, yeah. So, I want to go back this way, because there is a monster. And let's check out this costume, because I want to see... this one we're going to find somewhere. Oh, yeah, we got a complete... Okay, so this... yeah, it doesn't really say anything. So let's see what it does in battle. Maybe we can't get in battle. We avoid all battles with this on. And it doesn't have an outside battle bonus except for a storyline one. So yeah, you're right. There you go. No battle bonus. So what I'm going to do is switch back to my... this guy. And hit this guy. I go try to guess where I'm going to hit you next, I guess. I don't know. I didn't see what she said. I want to finish these guys, everyone, at least once. For the single reason that you might get a... We might be able to save our creepy treat collection from that we screwed up earlier. So this is going to be an easy battle. These guys usually die in one round. Lucy is going to do a lot of damage, assuming she doesn't screw up. There you go. And there you go. We got a dodge. There you go. Alright, so fight. And die. There you go. And we got a chocolate hamburger. Now that actually sounds absolutely delicious, and I would eat it in a heartbeat. So break this, break this, break that. Uh-huh. Over here. Now we're missing one piece of the costume, so I'm a little worried for the Dracula costume, because I would actually really want to go through. So let's save up. There we go. Go through here. Hi, I captured those stupid kids. I'm going to take them to Dorsilla now.
Wow, you did! Wait a second, something's not right about you. Why do you sound so funny? Because I'm such a dumb monster that sometimes I don't really know how to work my voice that well. Oh, right. Okay, come in.
Well, that was easy. Whew, thank God.
Probably put on your lucky slug.
Can I attack him by transforming back into this guy?
Ah, you tricked me!
Haha! I most definitely did. Most definitely did. Alright, so what do we have here? Another mystic and a spearman. We'll take care of the monk. Here we go. Perfect. Perfect. And at least this one took a whole round to do, so he's got that going for him. And that one basically had himself, attacked himself. Stop hitting yourself, spearmaster. Stop hitting yourself. Alright. Wham. Wham. And of course, this won't end it, but it will hurt a lot. So there you go. So if he can hit Lady Liberty, that would have been great, but he obviously didn't. So, of course, we're just going to do a basic attack. Victory! With clippings. Ugh. That's another one that sounds gross. And we'll keep pushing forward. Well, there seems to be a lot of candy there. It seems to be luring us to that jack-o'-lantern. So I'll go to it, because that was my initial goal, really. Oh, we can't go there. Ooh, why are they so scary? The heck? How do I get through here? That's not... Is that maybe... Nope, that's not a jump. It's not something I can destroy. I don't think it's something I can sneak through. Nope. So, well, we'll just come back to it later. I mean, it's probably, something to do with the vampire costume, or at least I hope so. If we can find it. So I don't really know what... this is leading us to. Is it Dorsilla, or just more of a story, or another zone? We made it! We're free and clear! Shh! Jinx it! Sorry, but come on, we need to celebrate the little things. Like this, you mean?
I'll show you little!
Oh, no, it's Mextel again.
Just give me a second!
Want us to come over there? His link's so slow. No, stay there and wait your...
Here we are.
It's like that thing in Austin Powers.
Doom!
Alright, so what do we have here? We've got... Ooh, that comes in handy, actually. It's just him. Oh, actually, the ninja costume would have come in handy here. It's just him. Has 1,000 health. Maybe he'll be able to call people over, I don't know. But, you know, 3 rounds of full damage and, oh crap, what the heck? Oh, we do have the shroud. I forgot to change Lucy back into her costume. Okay, well, oh man, and when they get hit, they lose a turn. That's not good. I don't like that at all. Oh wait, do they? Oh no, they don't. Bam. There you go. Wow, that went pretty well. We got a dodge there. Something tells me that this is not the end of him, so I'm not gonna... There you go. Oh wow, that was the end of him. That was kind of pathetic. That's the easiest boss fight yet. Jeez. Poor Mextel. What's over here now? Okay, a dimensional door to something? Oh my god, tell me we can go back to them all. Please tell me we can go back to them all. I think that's what that means. Gosh. Tell me that is the mall. Okay, so the first one looks like, I don't know what this left one looks like, but this one kind of looks like the mall. Oburn Pines, that's the first one, and this one's the... Oh my god, yes, we can go back to the mall! Oh my god, that is great news. That was kind of trippy and convenient. The Pit Repentant must have put these here to get around quickly. Yes, yes, of course. You'd think they'd smell more. Well, I'm gonna save, first of all. And we'll go back to the mall. I don't really know how to get back from not using the train. And now I'm going to go down. How do you travel downwards? There's a jump somewhere, but I forget where it is. Oh, stairs. There you go. And we'll go to the apple bobbing guy, which is right here. Perfect. I'm here to protest something. That's the spirit. Let's get protesting. Well, this is not the most fun minigame, but, you know. I don't know if the yellow ones are worth more. So this one is worth 3, so yes, these are definitely worth more. We'll definitely go for these first. Oh, nope. I wouldn't have made it anyway. Alright. Alright, alright. Alright! With 5 seconds to spare, I guess. Ah, this candy you get even more candy! How's this helping to press on healthy food at the mall?
Well, fill up on candy and you'll stay away from the deep-fried pizza stand, right?
Yeah, I guess that, no, there's always room for deep-fried pizza. That is also true. I'm gonna protest on something. That's the spirit. Let's get protesting. All right. One. Let's do this. Oh yeah. With all these ones, we can't fail. And of course, we'll go for this first. And we're always gonna go for the ones that are fresh. This is a good start. I want all these yellow ones. And I think they're supposed... Yeah, look at that. Wow, that was a crazy victory. But we got a lot of green ones there.
Congratulations! You are now my card-carrying member of my protest. The Creepy Tree card, to be specific.
And we got pizza sundae, which I think, that's great news, actually. Trick or treat, Fall Valley. Stop the Mountain Insidious, confront Dorsilla. There you go. So in our creepy treats, we completed page 2. Does that mean there's something we didn't finish in the first one? Well, if I look at my... I don't see any active quests anywhere. And, oh, there is a quest here missing. These tombstones are in Styrofoam, Auburn Pines, Hide and Seek. So there's definitely a quest in the first town. So I think that might be something we go and check out before we continue. So I'm going to end the episode here. I'm your host, Mr. Gazillion, everyone. Thank you so much for watching, liking, subscribing, and commenting. I love talking about games, and I will see you next time. Yeah, bye now. Hey guys, thank you very much for watching my video. I appreciate every single view. If you enjoyed what you watched, feel free to take a look at the next video or peek at a random video. Don't forget to subscribe. See you guys next time.